Drop and give me 10. Go ahead. I'll wait. You call that a push-up? I could do better by sneezing while face down on the floor. Never mind. Go run a marathon. I can wait. Okay. Well, I'm not going to wait that long. As you were doing those push-ups, what organ system helped exert the force that pushed you off the ground? What organ system contracted your muscles to help pick up your legs and propel you forward as you ran that marathon? Did you say muscular system? That is correct. Skeletal muscles, with few exceptions, are connected to at least two bones. Skeletal muscles are connected to bone by tendons. Hence, when muscles contract, force is put on our tendons, which is then transmitted from muscle to bone, which enables us to move. In this physiology module, we will begin with a discussion of skeletal muscle anatomy. We will then focus on the mechanism of force generation and regulation of contraction, followed by a discussion of skeletal muscle fiber types. Ever wondered why you lift and lift, but you don't bulk up? It may be due to your predisposed muscle fiber type. Finally, we will compare and contrast what we have learned about skeletal muscle to two other muscle types, cardiac and smooth muscle. So let's get to it.